I do hear tell, do you? I do hear tell that there might be the chance of us getting some stuff on telly if we try and get ourselves a Christmas show.
A Christmas show?
Oh yeah, they love Christmas shows. Lots of shows launch at Christmas. The Simpsons launch at Christmas, South Park launch at Christmas. And I know we're not exactly a comedy show, but you know what I'm saying. So, has anybody got any favourite Christmas songs? Because that's the sort of thing we like.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, everybody. So here it is. Merry Christmas, everybody. No, I don't know that one. I like Ding Dong Merry On Merry On. Ding Dong Merry On High. That was what I was trying to say, yes. Okay, okay. Ding Dong Merry On High. In heaven the bells are ringing. A ding dong merrily the sky is filled with angels singing. Ha 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 ha. I don't want to go to Chelsea. What's that? What was that? What was ha ha ha? I don't want to go to Chelsea. What do you mean, what was ha ha ha? I don't want to go to Chelsea. I mean, what I say? What was ha ha ha? I don't want to go to Chelsea. Those are the words. Those are not the words. Those are the words of I Don't Want to Go to Chelsea by Elvis Costello. We're not singing I Don't Want to Go to Chelsea by Elvis Costello. We are. We're not. Then why are we singing? I don't want to go to Chelsea. We're not singing that. We're singing. Hosanna in excelsis. Well, that's just shit. Those are the words. Hosanna? Hosanna? That's something you do at a wet t-shirt night. Hosanna? What is that? It's the word ex-Chelsea. What? You're saying someone who used to like be with Chelsea. What? It's like Jose Mourinho. He's like turned himself into a sort of nightclub and there's someone inside him called Gloria hosing down someone called Anna. I quite like the sign of this. Right, we obviously won't be doing that. Maybe we do a rock and roll Christmas. Another rock and roll Christmas. What are you doing? I'm doing another rock and roll Christmas Paedo song. What do you mean? Paedo song? A song by Gary Glitter, King of the Paedos. Yeah, but that just means they don't play it very much. I mean, we could do it as a cover version. Yeah! Do you want to be associated with a Paedo by doing a Paedo song? Do you want to be Paedo associated? Okay, so no rock and roll Christmas. But how about we could do something that's rock and roll and Christmas. When we take something like a rock and roll song and make it Christmassy. Yeah, I've got it. Here, you'll love this. Goodness gracious, great balls of snow. Was that based on Great Balls of Fire? Yeah, by Jerry Lee Lewis. Yeah, Paedo. Jerry Lee Lewis wasn't a Paedo. His wife was 13 years old. If that doesn't make you a Paedo, I don't know what does. Would you buy a record by Roman Polanski? No, you wouldn't. Paedo. Roman Polanski doesn't make records. It's a bloody good job he doesn't make records. Because you know what they'd be if he did. Paedo record. Paedo records. Records by Paedos. And may I remind you that we're talking about Christmas here? The birthday of the little baby Jesus. Could there be a less appropriate time to be singing Paedo songs? Okay, so no Jerry Lee Lewis, no Gary Glitter, no Roman Polanski songs. Let's do, we'll do Last Christmas. Last Christmas by George Michael. Yeah, what's wrong with George Michael? Nothing. Except he was on Band-Aid. So, and the drummer on Band-Aid was Phil Collins, who was in Genesis, whose first album, Genesis and Revelations, was produced by, I don't know, Jonathan King. Oh, come on! That's a bit tenuous. What, you want to be tenuously Paedo associated? Because that's still Paedo association in anybody's book. So what can we say? How about Merry Christmas, everybody? Somebody over there suggested Merry Christmas, everybody. By Slade. Yes, by Slade. Soviet Slade, the name of the prison out of Porridge. Yeah, what do you have in prisons? Paedos? Paedos! Are you obsessed with Paedos? Me obsessed with Paedos! Are you obsessed with pedos and you can't string a sentence together properly? Shut up about pedos, you started it. Well, okay, what can we say? White Christmas. White Christmas, are you mad? White Christmas, what is wrong with White Christmas? Oh, let me guess. Written by Irving Berlin, whose surname is the same as Berlin, where Hitler had his bunker. I don't know, Hitler was a pedo? No. Hitler didn't like your pedos. Very, very, very strict on your pedos, he was. The enemy of the pedos, Hitler. No. First into the camp for the pedos. Right, so what is wrong with White Bloody Christmas? Sung by Bing Crosby. Yeah. Who starred in the Road films with Bob Hope. Yeah. Who was in Son of Paleface with Jane Russell. Yes. Who was in Gentlemen Prefer Blondes with Marilyn Monroe, who had an affair with John F. Kennedy, whose assassination was the subject of the song Seconds on the album Dear by Human League, whose first single was a cover of Rock and Roll Part 1 by Gary Glitter. Pedo! So what the hell can we do? Oh, I don't know. Do something from Phil Spector's Christmas album. We can't hurt anyone.